continue the chapter, the Indian Constitution of 8th class from 7X, and today we will talk about the preamble to the Indian Constitution. The preamble of the Indian Constitution is the introductory statement, and it's described, India is a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic, republic, and some other words also described here, the justice, liberty, equality, and fraternity. So here, let me discuss about the word sovereign. It means that India is an independent country. Socialist, it means that India holds all the citizens equal and offers equal opportunities to all citizens. Secular, it means that India considers all the religion equal and give right to the citizens to follow any religion. Next is the democratic. It means that India's government is elected and the people of country, they have a right to choose their government themselves. Republic means that India has an elected representative and elected head of state. The next word is described in the preamble, that is justice. It means the citizens of India, they have given some basic rights and allow them to participate in the decisions making of the government. Next word is described, it means that India has given the freedom to the express. It means India's citizens, they have right to express their thoughts and their views. Equality, it means that all the citizens equal before the law without any discrimination. It means the people, they have any status or any caste or religion, they have equal right and they all are equal before the law. So such words has been described in the introductory statement, that's called the preamble. Thank you.